Yeah, hello, welcome to another video of learning and motivation and wisdom. Okay, so let's start that how to make consistency in your work, in your career and in your good things that we should follow in. Okay, so here we go that that in chapter 2 of slok number 17, Krishna, Sri Bhagavan Krishna has mentioned there a very wonderful slok and a lot of learnings from that slok. Okay, so if I'm not wrong, then I'm reciting the slok that apurjamalam machala pratishtam samudramapam pravasanti jadvat tadvaktamajam pravasanti sarve sasanti maptano tinakama kami. Okay, so let me do understand or tell the meaning of that slok. That in that apurja mala machala pratishtam, so when you go puri, then you might see samundar to nishchit roop se dikha hoga. So let that in rainy seasons and in every day a lot of waters of several rivers are coming to the sea. Okay, every day, every time, but the sea never flooded over the Puri town, never upon any other side, and he made the consistency. So at the same, in the same line, in a day we also came across a lot of persons, a lot of social media stuff and a lot of other things. And what is the learning? That as the sea maintain the consistency of his existence, then for which purpose he has made, then the same thing also we should apply. That we are also thinking that what is the core importance and what is the existence of our life. For that purpose we should stay calm, and in that thing we should focus upon. So
Govind bolo, Hari Gopal bolo, Radha Ramo.